What's that? Now there's a Minotaur?
Such menial tasks.
What? Since when do Umber Hulks confuse people?
Trust is for the foolish and the dead. I shall follow your strength.
Where are you going? Alright, if we're gonna go in here, we need to all go in here.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
How far are these things?
Fine.
I have a sinking feeling that there's dangerous things over there.
Such menial tasks.
There's fighters now instead. Oh, sorry.
All the world is blind to my passing.
I don't know if he's gonna come back and fight, or if he's the one of the ones we rescued, but that guy went this way, not over here. I mean, we could all try to go through the teleport, or we could all try to...
All the world is blind to my passing.
Or we could all try to deal with the things over here. Things moving around, but it's not.
Yes, faster than chick. Take a fast pause.
There's another thrall.
Can I assist you?
We must protect the warden's pet. What? Something about angry. Away with you, prisoners! Return to your cells, or the warden will be most displeased.
Help however I can.
I have a little surprise for you, though. You look cold over there. That's not good.
Nature, sir, it is done.
She can't move. I don't have that memorized. I think we unmemorized that for curse. Well, that stinks. Where's Minsk?
You point, jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't live by the sword. Live a good long time. Feel the backhand of justice.
I need some healing.
I don't think she's gonna make it.
So much.
You can't talk, you're paralyzed. These are all Umber Hulks? And a Minotaur. Can't.
Jacques.
Sorry. we wouldn't get to you in time.
What? A simple matter.
You're gonna go, right? And fight it? Is he held? He's in confused state.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well. Meet the foot and all that.
Where is she? Okay.
I am ready. Yoshimo is willing.
Yes, I don't want anyone destiny running into this thing.
Ustan's adorst.
Wyvern says, vermin, I see. Come, my pretty thralls. These are no escape prisoners. These are invaders. We must destroy them for my master. That's too many. She's casting a spell. You know, trying to help you people. You're not making it easy.
I am yours to command.
Boo is too young to have to avenge me.
Okay.
Fine.
Move up.
Shaw guides
yes,
my hand.
Yes, such menial tasks.
Move there. I don't want her to run into that. I don't know if she can get to him in time.
What is it?
Maybe we got a little cloud kill on him. Whoops.
What do you need? I am skilled in avoidance.
Nope. Belay that order. Which one's almost dead? Near death.
What?
Okay, we've got rid of another Umber Hulk.
Victory shall be ours. You know this.
I don't know it, but at least this thrall is almost dead. Spellcaster one. Female thrall, barely injured. Almost got the Umber Hulks, though.
Pay attention. You will get no second chance.
Alright.
I am you.
Can we all leave? Oh, nope. Yoshimo is stuck. He's confused. Should we leave Yoshimo? I mean, we only got 3 people against this wyvern and female thrall, and there's a minotaur back there somewhere.
I await your move.
Kai! Yeah.
Well, he's fighting the wyvern.
I go.
A little help here.
If that is your will.
We'll just deal with her.
Yes, Abil.
Charm person?
As I would have done.
Lil Alul! For Shah!
Attacking me. You gonna try to charm her? Did that happen? Charm this one. Still can't affect him.
A little
no.
Help here.
Don't run into that. Did she cast it? I guess she cast it. Doesn't seem to have worked. Yeah, I'm kind of messed up right now. Here comes the wyvern. Can we all just go and just leave now? Everybody.
I am ready.
I don't know what we plan on doing. It apparently the wyvern's not following.
It is about time.
All right.
I shall follow your strength.
Okay. No, all right. Try in here. he has the wyvern. The wyvern's after Viconia, I think. The knight, or whoever this is, female thrall is after me, I think.
A simple matter. I am wounded.
You are definitely
fine.
Wounded. Okay, now they're both after me.
Such menial tasks. Yes, a simple matter.
Jahira is trying to tank the Minotaur.
What a fine.
Ustan Zadost.
Such menial tasks.
I am yours to command.
What a simple matter.
Again.
Fine. Such menial tasks.
Shah guides my hand.
Get him. She's okay.
A simple matter. Fine. Such menial tasks. A simple matter.
Kill the female thrall.
Fine.
No. Nope.
I will
Yeah, we'll all return. Right now. What are we supposed to do? I don't even know if we should go into this and fight those fighters. Got an idea. Well, first of all, let's get our little buffs on. Or not, because we already used it. Okay. I can put mine on, though. I have two of them, though. Where's hers? Yeah, I don't see it. I don't see her blur. Alright.
I can dance on the head of a pin as
you
well.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
So we're still hasted. Let's get protection from evil on. Because some of these things are evil.
What?
Okay. Proved invisibility. Give her this.
Faster than Tick Tick a Fast Pause.
Why is she not using it? not using it. Why? Oh, you're running right over.
Can I assist you? I'll do it. Yes?
Okay, so some things died. The Umber Hulk just died. So quickly like that?
In Baerûn's name, it shall be done.
Was it a delay? Like maybe she actually, as far as the internal workings of the game are concerned, she cast Cloud Kill. And then I cast Cloud Kill again. But she only has, didn't have, yeah, had 9 charges. Now 8. Maybe they're in a fragile state when they're like, when they're like that. So that's great. 2 Umbra Hulks less that we have to deal with. I'll continue.
All right. Yes?
Yeah. You go back over here.
I'll do my best. Fine.
Just gotta wait for this to go away, though. Oh, I'm in it. Haste is gonna wear off.
What is it?
A thrall fighter. Haste gone.
Such menial tasks.
Well, we killed the Minotaur also? Where's the Wyvern? So there, right past that.
A simple matter. Fine.
I didn't give permission to do that. Have another one then. Or not.
Such menial task.
Well, he got rid of all her shadow door.
A simple matter. Fine.
Don't get in my way. I don't want to go onto the other side.
Such menial tasks. A simple matter. Fine. What? Your life should be mine. Yes, such menial tasks.
He's really mad at Sapphire. Take care of that one. Alright, so we got the magical short sword. non-magical medium shields, kind of magical ring, gauntlets, and that collar. Zarnos's second sword arm. Perhaps the most well-known owner of these gauntlets was a mercenary named Zarnos. He specialized in smuggling and frequently loaned these gauntlets to clients if they were to travel with him. In his eyes, an extra sword arm was always handy. That go plus one. Good for mints, but I think he already has something like that. Does he? Gauntlets. Okay. I like to see the Thaco go up. You can't always see that easily. Offhand Thaco is plus two. What about the other hand, Thaco? Okay, Thaco 1, Thaco 2. Thaco 0. So he only needs a zero to hit armor class zero. That's pretty awesome. Ring of the Princes. You have a few of these. Armor class is saving throws plus one, so who might need it? See, I have one. Other magical equipment. Oh, that's why. It doesn't stack with the Cloak of Protection, that's why. I don't think any of us can wear it because we all have Cloak of Protection or other rings. Poo, I say. Poo. Yeah, never mind then. Okay. I wanted to identify these things. Let's see the short sword. Kundane plus two. Sword of Quickness. Disfigured as a child, Dramnek Ulk was ostracized and ridiculed by his peers. In his loneliness, he spent many hours alone on the hills overlooking trade meet. A nearby wizard, Galoma, discovered the youth and found in him a kindred soul. The two fast became friends, master and apprentice. Galoma died before Dranek's tutorage could be completed, however, and the youth found himself once more alone in the world. Eventually, he made his way to the streets of Athkatla. There he became a cutpurse, augmenting his thieving skills with the little magic he'd learned from Galoma. Eventually, he crafted this sword, which enhanced Dranek's weak physical body. This weapon has no speed factor. One extra attack per round. Thaco plus two. 1d6 plus two piercing. That's sweet. Kind of wasting scrolls, I know, but what if one of them is different, right? Are they stacking in here? No. Somehow I only have two. There should be three. Alright. Anything else? What happened? We're all charmed? Why does it say we're charmed?
A simple matter.
I'm not charmed. I don't understand what's going on with some of this stuff sometimes. So what's left? Just the Wyvern?
Fine. What such menial tasks?
Fleet of foot and all that.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
If you're sure.
A simple matter.
Get our haste back on.
Fine.
Harry, throw me that wand, will you? Thanks. So you can get this wyvern. What's that? The wyvern's perch twitches as if it lives and is soft and organic to the touch.
Such menial tasks.
Properly cleansed and balanced.
Well, there's a thrall taking damage.
A simple matter. Fine. Such menial tasks.
Is it coming? Right? Well, the thrall is there. Alright, let's back up from this.
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
A simple matter.
Stand back for justice!
Fine.
Whoops. Okay. I always pause when I see the creature, and then when it talks, that just advances it away.
Swords, not words!
Alright, the wyvern is just injured. It's still gonna be a challenge, I'm sure. It's gonna move out of the way. I still have this thing. Nice. So easy, huh?
Mince, but every hamster make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
Oh, he's invisible. Visibility purge. Oh,
I shall follow your strength.
Oh, right on time for him to get killed. Alright.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go!
Bracers, wand, collar, and ready to go.
Bot kicking!
Where